Hello and welcome back to Reading Shy Child. If you are new, make sure you hit that subscribe button and continue watching. So in this video, I actually had the idea to film this video in my book haul video because my TBR grew from the book haul. And I was like, I need to start reading these TBRs. I also made a little deal with myself that if I do, you know, read my TBRs and then, you know, get the ones I do want to keep on the, like, put them back on the shelf, and then the ones I don't, you know, I can send it to that little free library that's in front of somebody's house, and I can put those there and then I can get new books. So that being said, this is going to be my September. Oh my gosh, the months are going by so fast. Yeah, so this is gonna be my September TBR, even though I don't know what I'm reading for the month of September, because I am going to go inside my jar and pull out some books. I didn't really think this through because I don't really know how many books, like, I haven't said, oh well, I'm gonna pick out four from there or whatever. I am going to pick out probably up to four. And depending on which ones I do get, because I already know me when it comes to reading, like, you know, the actual books, the only time I really have time is at night to get reading in. So I'm not gonna, you know, overload myself, because then I'm gonna feel bad if I don't read the books and all that type of stuff. So we're just gonna do that, because my main goal is not to read a certain amount of books. My main goal is to just get the books read, you know, so I can clear it out, because I don't like to keep all my books. Like, I'm not that type of person to just, you know, keep so many, even if I don't like it. So here is my TBR jar. That is what it looks like. It's just a mason jar. And the colors do not mean anything in here. I just decided on what colors. The only color, there's this exception, the only color that means something is the blue. So the blue means I don't know if I put that book in this jar. So I put it on blue just in case I did put the book in this jar. The blue ones I know was, I was like unsure type of thing. Yeah. So it's kind of confusing. So let's just get started and open it up. I think I might pull out the books first, and then we will go into discussion of what they actually are. Now we actually have a guest with us. So let's get this shaken up. Okay, pick one. I said one. Okay, let me see. Okay, so she actually picked out three, and one of them is a blue one. Let's see what they are. Let's see. Oh, Alice. It's an ebook. So, Alice the ebook. Okay, let's see what this one is. Arsenic in the Azaleas. That's another ebook. Okay, all these are ebooks. Okay, these are all ebooks, and the way I feel about that is I'm trying to get my books on my shelf. So we're going to put these two to the side, and we're going to pick out some of them. We're going to keep Alice. What? And we're going to pick out some more, because that was not good. I'm not trying to, like, I do need to get my ebooks out the way, but I'm not really worried about those. My main concern is the physical books. So it says haunted. What is this one? Yeah. And I must have sealed these up really good. What does this one say? Passenger and The Race Underground.
So I have all of the books now. It was taking me a while to find out what Haunted was. I was like, do I even have a book called Haunted? And I just realized it's the Jane Patterson Haunted. So that's one of the books, Haunted by James Patterson. It says this is a Michael Bennett thriller. I don't know if this thriller type of thing goes in a series or is just a standalone, but it's in that series. I don't know. But it's basically, I guess, about on a beach or some type of island type of thing. I'm not even sure. But I am really excited to read this because I actually enjoy reading the James Patterson books. So, yeah. This will be on my September TBRs. So, that is good. The next one that was picked out, because I know it was hard for you guys to know which one was picked out because my daughter was in here. So, the next one is The Race Underground. And there it goes, The Race Underground. I don't know how I feel about this book. The writing is actually very tiny. So we're gonna see how I feel about this book. I mean, it is about, you know, like how they built the subway. So it might be interesting. It's kind of like a history book. So yes, there's that one. By Doug Most. I still love the way this book feels. Okay, and the next one that was picked out was Passenger. And this is Passenger by Alexandra Bracken. And this book sounds like a book about a girl that just traveled far to meet, I guess, family that she just found out about. So I guess that's what the book is about. And then the last one I got was an ebook, and it's Alice. So let's open up the Nook app. And Alice, I remember, was like a retelling of Alice in Wonderland. I think this version is dark. Who is this by? I think it said J.M. Sullivan. We're still waiting for this. Yeah. J.M. Sullivan. And this is book one. So it's one of those books where there's multiple books. Yeah, and this is what it looks like. So, yes. I'm actually really excited for this September TBR. If I do finish all these books ahead of schedule, then I will just add another one, to read or something. Maybe that's what I'll do. I'll just add another one to read. But, looking at the thickness of these books, I probably won't. I mean, I think this probably will be the only ones I actually have time for. So, yes, now we all know my September TBRs. I'm actually on time with this video, which is very exciting. Anyways, other than that, I will have all of the names of the books and the authors down below. So if you want to check them out and read them this month or read them some other time or add them to your TBR list, you can do that. But I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.